Insects, small, mysterious, and everywhere. But behind their tiny bodies lie some incredible secrets that most people don't know. Today, let's uncover 5 amazing facts about these fascinating creatures. Fact 1. Ants are super strong. Ants may be tiny, but did you know they're incredibly strong? An average ant can carry objects up to 50 times its own body weight. That's like a human lifting a car. Ants use this strength to gather food and build massive underground colonies. Imagine the teamwork. Fact 2. The dragonfly's incredible flight. Dragonflies are some of the most skilled flyers in the insect world. They can move in 6 different directions: up, down, forward, backward, and even hover like a helicopter. With their 4 independently moving wings, dragonflies are not just fast, they're precise hunters. They catch prey mid-air with a success rate of up to 95%. Fact 3. Fireflies use light to communicate. Fireflies create light through a chemical reaction in their bodies, known as bioluminescence. But this light isn't just for show, it's a language. Different species of fireflies have unique flashing patterns to attract mates and communicate with each other. It's like their version of Morse code. Fact 4. Praying mantises have 3D vision. Praying mantises are the only insects known to have 3D vision. With their specialized eyes, they can judge distance and strike prey with lightning speed and accuracy. Their vision helps them be stealthy hunters, lying in wait for the perfect moment to strike. Fact 5. Butterflies taste with their feet. Did you know that butterflies don't taste with their mouths? They actually use their feet. Butterflies have taste sensors on their feet to help them detect the best plants to lay eggs or drink nectar from. It's their way of sampling food before committing. From strength and speed to light and vision, insects have evolved in amazing ways. The more we look into their world, the more secrets we uncover. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more incredible facts about nature.